I encountered a need for some inexpensive bell masks or brass to be able to play in groups and around people. There were a number of them available commercially, but that adds up when you're working with a volunteer group. So I started experimenting with materials in order to make them DIY, and I accidentally discovered a cheap tower cap or plastic bowl covers for food could be used very efficiently and effectively to hold a surgeon mask over the bell. Start with a cardboard disc, cut the size of the bell you're going to cover. You can get the food bowl covers in lots of different sizes. Stretch the cover over the cardboard disc, and then take a surgeon's style base cover and cut the edges off so that the pleats will unfold and the material will lie flat. Tape one side to the front and then stretch it across and tape the other side and then tape all the way around. Open up the bowl cover and cut the plastic from behind the mask area, which will let the air flow through and filter out any particulate. I used surgical tape, sometimes called paper tape, because it is strong and quite thin so that it's flexible. When you're done, you can stretch it over the bell and pull it snugly, and you have it covered. I've made these for the likes of trumpets, trombones, euphoniums, and I found that the muting effect is really very minimal, and the sound carries through quite nicely. Now, nobody makes shower caps or food bowl covers big enough for a tuba bell. So we got some plastic and some elastic ribbon and sewed that all the way around and made our own stretching cover. I discovered that a plastic covering over the bell actually had virtually no muting effect at all. I kind of call it a tympanic membrane, so I picture the vibrations sound on the inside vibrating against the plastic surface and vibrating the air on the outside, and the sound just carries right on. However, air does build up on the inside and starts bulging the surface. So I invented another little gizmo to help. I put two vinyl tubes together. Two smaller ones are easier to fit than a larger one, and slid those up underneath the covering, and on the outside edge folded over another piece of surgical mask, and it serves as a filter for the air venting out from under the cover.